is a lack of concern for the dignity of black citizens who live in the city of Hollywood, that they would be forced to live on streets that are named for people who were slave traders and fought for this cause. It is a shame. What I see is a lack of leadership.
We are here to push the city commission to take down the cancerous hate.
We shall overcome today.
We shall overcome today.
I think our adventure started with the Women's March, and after we went to that together, it was so life-changing that we really wanted to start to make a difference locally. So we decided to come because we do think it's important that signs like this need to be replaced because they don't belong in these types of neighborhoods especially.
And yes, it is very important that not only nationally, but locally, people around us, people that we're close to, things that will affect us personally here, is important to protest and to fight against.
No hood, no leave. Stop white supremacy. No hood, no leave. Stop white supremacy.
15 years ago, I started this action when I was driving through the section of Hollywood called Liberia, and I saw the Masonic Lodge was on Forest Street. Forest had two R's. I immediately understood that meant that it was named after the first leader of the Ku Klux Klan, and I began to get involved. And 15 years ago, the city commission said, you have to prove to us the majority of the people living on the street want the change. And we don't care about the greater community, we care about the people living on the street. And I wasn't able to do that.
I'm right here. I don't know, I mean, I'm not afraid of anything, let me tell you. I'm here to stand for the South and stand for liberty against your globalist agenda. Their goal is to carry out their revolution against the host culture, the Southern culture, and totally destroy it. But they have no right to be offended, however, because they do not even belong in this country. They aren't even from this country, and they don't seek to adapt and integrate into the country. They want to destroy it, so therefore, they should just leave.
Shut it down! Shut it down! Shut it down!
I'm here today to support the Black Lives Matter Alliance of Broward and minorities and communities of color all across the nation. To fight back against white supremacy, Nazism, and this really ethno-cultural nationalism that's really come to life since Trump, but has been here since the inception of the country. So it's time that we squash it and we put it to rest for the rest of our time living here on this land.
We have to fight back.